One of the most famous private islands in the world has been sold. It's called Skorpios. It's a Greek island, and it features secluded coves, beaches, tennis courts, a farmhouse, cottages, and a block of housing for the year-round staff. Of course, you know, that's what you'd have if you live there, I suppose. But you know, it's not the amenities that make it attractive, it's the legend. It was owned by Aristotle Onassis and was the site of his wedding to former First Lady Jackie Kennedy in 1968. In fact, the media coverage of that wedding is credited for sparking a private island craze, as owning your own island quickly became the highest symbol of wealth and status. Wow, there's even a book where you can buy them. It brings me to tonight's number, $153 million. That is the estimated price paid for the island by, an anonymous Russian billionaire. Sure, it's a lot of money, and yet for some reason we thought the most famous private island in the world would have cost a heck of a lot more. Still, the Russian overpaid, because we scoped out the neighborhood today. You know, that's what you do in real estate. We checked it out. We found this place right next door to Skorpios. I mean, it looks the same. It's called Nafsika Island. 1,200 acres, that's 1,100 acres bigger than Skorpios, sheltered bays, three large natural harbors, 360-degree views from high mountainous craggy outcrops, and at just $8.5 million, it's almost $145 million less than Skorpios. To be fair, it doesn't have the tennis courts or the houses or that Onassis thing, but I'm willing to bet you could find some contractors in Greece that would throw those things up for a lot less than $140 million.